is relevant for all of us. We do think about the Commons reading, its accessibility and relevance to incoming students, of course, but we also think about students as members of our community, and our community, as you know, is multi-generational. The person you mean to be gives us a lot of tools to help us think about recognizing our bias and the role that bias plays in our interactions, which is part of what we want to make sure students are doing as they join us here on campus.